very happy to be at the Vertical Blue 2021. And I did a beautiful dive to 92 meters in bifins. So I'm very, very happy for the first day of the comp. It's a national record, so I'm, wow, it's amazing. I'm so close to the world record, 3 meters. Now it would be amazing to reach that number for sure. I need to be calm and enjoy myself and keep going slowly and slowly, and we'll see.
That has to be probably the most epic day in Vertical Blue history, and maybe freediving history, to see 4 world records in the space of less than an hour, I think. It's just mind-blowing. And such strong dives as well, long dives, deep dives, especially from the woman, stomping extra, like 2-3 extra meters onto the world record. That kind of thing is incredible.